Dr. David Nicol. I'm a consultant neurologist. I was actually involved in Yellowhammer and drafting the plans of mitigation. My question to you really is, what level of mortality rate are you willing to accept?
I think this is the worst excess of Project FAIR, and I'm surprised that a doctor in your position would be fear-mongering in this way on public radio.
With so much drama on the LBC, it's kind of hard being Snoop M-O-Double-G, but I, somehow, some way, keep coming up with bare-faced lies like every single day. May I take this opportunity to say I'm an expert in neurology and 5-week prorogation is just something that we do every single year. I've got grammatical codes on which I'm insistent because I cosplay as a Victorian-era gent. So what are you going to do? You're going to doff your flat cap and tuck your forelock too. And check out my posts on Instagram to see how charmingly eccentric I am. Yes, this one is for you, Nana. Chin chin down the hatch, getting ready for the brouhaha.
Rolling through my ancestral estate, sipping on gin and tonic.
Laid back, with my mind on my fortune and my fortune on my mind.
Rolling through my ancestral estate, sipping on gin and tonic.
Laid back, with my mind on my fortune and my fortune
now
on my mind.
That,
I've moved my investment fund, so there's more cash stashed down my cummerbund. This type of thing happens all the time. You've got to get yours, I'll jolly well get mine. Everything is fine if we Brexit in time to swerve. Anti-tax avoidance laws the EU's ready to serve. They come in on January the 1st, and as I start to fret, I seek to quench my thirst. So I'm lapping up this gin named Tanqueray. It goes wonderfully with a splash of Dubonnet. I won't exactly be poor if they wait me offshore, but I always want more, like a posh predator. Therefore, as I mop with the mog pound, feel the pinch, bitch. I'm just
rolling through my ancestral estate, sipping on gin and tonic.
Laid back, with my mind on my fortune and my fortune on my mind.
Rolling through my ancestral estate, sipping on gin and tonic.
Laid back, with my mind on my vast personal fortune and my vast personal fortune on my mind.